This time, it's a shootout in broad daylight. Two would-be armed robbers get out of this Dodge Avenger, targeting the shoppers who are standing in a parking lot. But one of the shoppers pulls out a gun of his own and starts firing, fighting back. Bullets fly. The Dodge takes off, and the two robbers run away. This new security video shows them running, no, limping away, both shot in their legs, leaving a trail of blood, and both later arrested.